When you receive new official correspondence, it must be handled with precision and finesse. It may seem a bit complex, but it's simple, just relax when you follow Russian government process. Fold it, stack it, cut it, tack it, stamp it, sign it, seal it, file it, patch it, mark it, all compile it, Russian government process. New design on flag, yeah. Ban on plastic bag, yeah. Equal rights for gays, yeah. Asking for a raise, yeah. Clip it, tape it, bottleneck it, sort it, tag it, double check it, Russian government process.
No, too fast. Where do I put this? Application for...
Take your information to the corresponding station in a classified location no one can access. Stab it, stab it, lick it, lick it, toss it, toss it, lick it, lick it, Russian government process. You see? Not so hard. Just let go, relax, and system will guide you. All you have to do is...
La lunchtime!
New boy, you take lunch order now.
What?
I'll have fish ragout.
I want Moscow stew.
Stroganoff for me, make it gluten-free.
Wait.
Apple pie.
Caviar.
Gingerbread.
Beef tartare.
Lunchtime ordering process.
Too fast.
Easy on the side.
Hey. Double on the spice.
Hey. Hey. Fillet my chicken.
Hey. Double cookie twice.
Grill hey. Is nice. Hey. Super size.
David twice.
Circle fries.
Special Russian omelette.
You got it?
No.
Good. Back to work.
What?
Goodbye.
Hello.
Stamp it, lick it, toss it, lick it, Russian government process. Good luck.